Clara Ponsati Obiols, czas wystąpienia 1 minuta.
A few weeks ago, revealing that the intrusion affected many victims from many countries, mentioning explicitly the case of Catalonia. This very same week, Apple urged to update its operating system to protect users from intrusion by Pegasus. Among the victims of these spy programs, there is the Catalan independence movement. The clients of Pegasus are governments, the government of Spain. Can you imagine that the government of your own member state spied on an elected representative? The scandal would lead to a major political crisis. But in Spain, Spain is doing it with absolute impunity. Espionage of opponents is the defining trait of the world's autocratic regimes. If you do not take this crime seriously, if you do not curb espionage by member states, European democracy is at grave danger. Thank you very much.
Bardzo dziękuję pani poseł. Głos zabierze pan poseł